What is the passage about? The passage is about the sense of community in European colonies in North America. It says that European colonizers were unable to sustain commitment to community values, whereas community values were more intact in the natives because they looked at it as a collective struggle for survival. So, what would be the most apt title for the passage? European colonies and their lost sense of community. Yes, this aspect is covered, but it also talks about the aspect of community in the Native Americans. So this is not an apt title. Communal basis of the European colonies and Native American societies. Yes, this is a more comprehensive title. Communities in the New World, causes and effects. There is no causes and effects in the passage. This is not correct. Communalism as a survival strategy in the Americas. Yes, this is touched upon in the passage, but there are other elements in the passage that are not captured here in this title. So this is not correct. The rise and fall of community aspect in the New World. The rise and fall aspect is not there. So this is not correct. So the correct answer here is B.